Okay, round three. Desperately trying to get a win. We're up against Tuck. It's a decent Mars hand, isn't it? He's bought Fiona, Leborgna, Doorstep, and a bunch of capture in the Sanctum. Dust Imps and Poltergeists. Nephru and Tolas. That's an interesting combination. Okay. So let's keep that. First thing we do. I guess we get the knocks out. Eureka. Eureka was it. Okay, let's go Mars. Master turn. Yeah, I suppose if we kept that, we might have got another collector worm off. Just looking, I don't think there's any big kabooms. It's a cold of week for the mind worm. Yeah. Let's use that Mars board. Marked. Oh, there's all bait for all my amber. Don't particularly want to call the week. Probably still better off with the untamed turn. You play the mimic the Eureka, I guess. No, because then you put the punctuated equilibrium. Mimic the healing blast. And we're back into a decent Mars turn again, eh? There we go. They get their key. But I'm on check for mine, so I'm okay with that. So yeah, I get a key. I got Mars, archives, nope. Do I want an attempt for this point? Good. An attempt for the pheromones? No. What's my hand? Yeah, I suppose they've got the poltergeist, haven't they? So, yeah. You got the stun finally off the dust imp. As I, yeah, probably stun it again. Doorstep. Wow, didn't even get stunned. Let's get a key though. Here we go, Untamed. Grab back punctuated equilibrium. No point in reaping. So I just put 3 damage on some arrows. And use that to take the stun off. Those two, I guess. No, not that one. That one's better. Turn over. Got them to remember I'm killing it by putting it next to it. Yeah, pure. Was there anything in Logos to take away Amber though? Didn't see anything. I can't think of anything. No, so I think we've got away with it. Yeah. Yeah, Mars to the win. So yeah, so 1 win now, 2 losses. We'll have to see if we can get a 2-2 out of the last.